Once again, let's look at these. We got the principal is the deposit right here. So our principal is the $500 deposited. The rate is this 2%, and the time, it tells us, is 20 years. So let's go ahead and look. Our future amount should be the principal, which is $500. And then we have 1 plus the rate, which is 2%. And this should be to the power of t, which is 20. And again, we can put this all into the calculator one time if we wanted to. Last time we didn't, but this time we're going to. When we round this, we'll do it to the penny. It didn't tell us to, but since we're dealing with dollars, we should. So dollars, this would be $742.97.